Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I installed these box braids. So if you guys want to see how I install them, just keep watching. So I've already installed the rest of my hair. So I started off by putting a rubber band at this section, at the parting. This is going to help me, especially seeing that I can't braid as good as I would like to. So the rubber band helps to keep my hair tame and under control while I braid it. So just showing you guys, I branch them at the end and I put them in hot water. So first thing first guys, I made a knot. If you guys want to see how I made a knot, let me know that I'll do a separate video on that. So I put the knot in front of my braids. And I take 1/3 of my hair and put it onto the extension, which is the fake hair, as you guys see me doing here. So that has been added onto the fake hair, and then I take 1/3 of my other hair and put it onto the other fake hair on the other side. Sorry about that. So I have just 1/3 of my hair, which I'm gonna use just my natural hair for braiding. So why we create this knot is to keep the hair in place. They do have the invisible knot method, but I haven't conquered that as yet. So I'm just braiding tightly to secure the knot so that it won't move from there. It won't go anywhere. And once it's secure, I'm just gonna put it like a normally braid. So yes. Now in total I braided 20 to 22, because I went them big, and I used 2 packs of the super jumbo hair, and it worked very well for my hair. I bought the number 1 and number 8, I think, yes. So I'm just making sure it's secure hair. I'm gonna go ahead and braid as normal. Yes. So you guys see, it's secure. It's not the best, but it's gonna have to do. It's secure, and I'm just gonna bring it in front where it's more comfortable, and just braid it, as you guys will see here. Now because I'm not using any gel, I have to be very tight or intend to slip my hair down. My hair has already moisturized and washed and conditioned. So I have to braid very tightly in order to get my hair not to stick out of the braid. It's a protective style, and a protective style is not a protective style if you can't protect your hair. So I'm making sure I'm braiding tight, as you guys can see there's no hair sticking out. And that's good. So I'm braiding it really tight, and I'm just braiding until my hair is finished. My natural hair is finished, and I'm braiding it a few inches downward to kind of so that when I put it in hot water, it won't burn my natural hair. So yes, so I'm just putting it into a bunch knot, and you can braid it up. Anything and dip it in hot water, and I just used to bunch knot it up because it gave me really nice curls, and just put it on some jewelry to make it look festive and all the stuff like that, Christmassy. And this is the end product. It's super simple. It took me about 2 hours, break included, to finish this. So guys, this is my protective style for Christmas, for my vacation. And I hope you guys will enjoy this, and please try it for yourself. It's quick and it's easy, and it lasts up to a month. And that's it guys. If you enjoyed this video, please thumbs up, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.